April 25, 1976, Rick Munday made a save unlike any other seen in baseball, snatching the American flag before being set on fire. The other is a sovereign citizen felon coward that hates police.
You! Fuck you! And fuck the United States Constitution! Fuck the United States! It's fucking Ricky Munday, man!
This weirdo stalker, Ricky Pinzon, really gets my creativity going. If you're new to the channel or new to this guy, this weirdo that's been stalking me for like fucking 3 years, 5 years, 7 years, him and his organized criminal gang in Southern California come out to Vegas and leave fucking pipe bombs and leave fucking Molly Top cocktails and draw dicks and vandalize cars and post addresses and does all this crazy shit to make me live in fear. Well, what I do in response is I make memes, you know? That's how I respond. How does he respond? He makes death threats. A convicted felon, Ricky L. Pinzon. He files frivolous lawsuits in court, thinks that he's like some kind of soft-sit YouTube guru because he sticks his head in a book. He's uneducated. He spent his whole life in prison. He's a failed cop watcher. He has 33,000 fake subscribers. So I just go to the shorts, man. I just go right straight to the shorts. Start making little tiny clips. I mean, there are thousands.
I don't promise you this above all else. I'm going to be more obnoxious, more overbearing, and I'm going to make you all learn to love it because you'll have no choice.
You really think I'm just sitting here dumb as a fucking rock, don't you? Like I'm some clueless idiot just letting all your shady ass bullshit slide. Get real, motherfucker. Playing stupid is part of the fucking game, and you're too much of an asshole to even fucking notice. I'm letting you bury yourself in that pile of bullshit you created while you think you're slick as fuck pulling one over on me. Joke's on you, motherfucker. I've been watching your every dumbass move, just waiting for you to crash and fucking burn. It's fucking hilarious watching you trip over your own bullshit, thinking you're some kind of fucking genius when you're clear as a fucking glass door. You're like a slow motion disaster. Everyone sees it fucking coming except your clueless ass. And the best fucking part? You don't even realize the fucking brick wall you're about to face plant into. I don't even need to lift a fucking finger. You're doing a bang up job fucking yourself over. Keep playing your little games, dumbass, cause I'm here for the fucking show. And trust me, it's gonna be epic when it all blows up in your fucking face.
So you wanna stalk every form of social media I have and then turn around and tell all your friends that I'm a crazy bitch and I'm the problem? Baby, you look like a fan. Do you need an autograph or something? Should I call your mother? You look lost.
I don't care if you don't like me, because I can tell that you don't like you either. I don't care if I'm the villain in your story, because you aren't even part of my story. Sorry, but fuck you. Hold on, give me 1 second. No, I'm just trying to find out who the fuck you think you're talking to.
I don't give a fuck what you are doing in your life, cause I'm too busy doing what the fuck I'm doing in my life.
I hope your fucking lungs fall out of your asshole. Your fuck your mother, Mitchell. You lying about your mother and cancer. I hope you get it.
Why?
I'm letting this motherfucker know that I know what the fuck is up. You know why? Because I have the nodes to prove and show your fucking IP connection, you little bitch.
Why?
Winchells would burn afterwards.
Really? Interesting.
How your winchells would burn afterwards.
So I keep getting all these harassing phone calls from a 626 area code. Who do I know in 626? Oh, La Puente. Oh, well, is it this guy?
526.
Does your mom live at 1139 Clintwood?
Felon Ricky Pinzon has been stalking me for like 3 years now, posting friends, family, address, harassing landlords and employers. Must be him, right? Let's check.
Does your mom live at 1139 Clintwood?
Well, the lattice matches up when the FBI came to investigate him for the first time, the second time, and now a third time. Congratulations, Ricky Pinzon.
Bicycle frauditors.
I'm listening to the radio scanner. And me and Daniel Salmon, you know who Daniel Salmon is. Well, what does Daniel Salmon
beats
do?
Women?
He goes and records the police, right?
He beats women?
He records the police, right?
He fell and he doxes people?
Right. So I record the police, too.
Plunger, because I am always dealing with some shit caused by an asshole.
What's up, haters? Fuck you. My bad, that was a little much. I wanted to give you a shout out, but that was the first thing that came to mind. I'll try again later.
Your feelings are your motherfucking problem. Let me say that one more time, man. Your feelings are your motherfucking problem, not mine. Handle that shit yourself, bub.
Hey, quick question. Did you get paid for talking shit about me, or are you still broke? That's what I thought. I'm just glad that I'm the bitch being talked about and not the sad, salty, unhappy bitch doing the talking. Oh! Oh!
The who? The her.
You ain't got no backbone. I get out the trap, I ain't got a trap phone. I go,
ooh, you think you smart, don't you?
Look at what you did something dumb.
Now you ain't so smart, are
man,
you?
Man, look at what you did, dummy. Look at what you did something dumb.
Now you ain't so smart, are
oh,
you?
Oh, look at what you did,
dummy.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Why you still talking? Shut the fuck up.
Man, you need to jam some motherfucking toilet paper in your ear, shit for brain.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
If you're a grown-ass adult and you're trying to gossip with me about other grown-ass adults, I gotta say it, man. Stop. Hell no time. That's fucking weird. And you're weird as fuck for trying to do it, motherfucker.
Everyone does it. Now you can do it too. Shut the fuck up.
Shut your mouth.
Shut up.
Shut the hole in your face. Like that.
You can do it.
Shut up.
And shut the fuck up.
If you got a motherfucker in your life that's trying to push their ideology on you like it's some kind of motherfucking gospel, number one, hit them with that. Number two, don't waste another second of your precious energy on that old bullshit. I like creamy peanut butter. You like crunchy. Cool. Can we move the fuck on then and do some more impactful shit with our lives?
I've ate here at this cafe. Bomb ass food. Bomb. Fuck. Damn. Pull over or what? I just fucking rear-ended this car and fucking right here. And pull over! Pull over! It's taking too long. I'm trying to go. Sorry. Thank you. Shit happens.
Clapper.
Come on, man. Jesus Christ, what kind of cyclist are you, man?
You're a hazard.
Dude. Fuck.
Uh-huh.
Jesus fucking Christ.
You're a hazard, Ricky. You like to spin that, don't you, that you were a spectator, but you're actually a fucking hazard, bro. Riding your bike in the middle of the fucking road with no lights. You're a hazard, bro. Quit trying to spin it.
Hey!
You also made a furtive movement and a threat towards
right
that officer.
Right on the other side, man. Right on the other side. Yep. That's why that happened.
Aha. Uh-huh. Ricky Pinzone. Little fucking Ricky bitch ass Munday. Ricky Pinzone.
You forget to put the brake line on some guy's car. Let's just call him Mitchell. And, you know, you forgot to put the brake lines on his car.
And then he writes this. Oh no! Edited out. This is not Ricky, far from it. My name, full name, edited out. Make sure you look both ways before crossing the street up in North Highlands. I heard cars drive real fast up there. Also, if you need an Uber from where I live. Well, I mean, you know, this is the guy that says Asian American hate and all that crap. He says that he's not Mr. Kang, right? And I could tell right away who this guy was that's threatening to run me over if I crossed the street in North Highlands, a place I haven't lived since 1993. And then I go to his page and look what I find. Officer Kang, huh? You got a beef with Officer Kang? So this is a sock that he created so that he could get around being blocked.
Suspecting victim. But just perhaps, an unforeseen force will silence his abusive tirades in the future.
That person was a psychopath, maybe? I don't know. Let's ask everyone. Yes, yes, that person was.
Everyone does it. Now you can do it too. Shut the fuck up.
Shut your mouth.
Shut up.
Shut the hole in your face. Like that.
You can do it.
Shut up.
And shut the fuck up.
We're gonna play the shut the fuck up game. You're first. You go first. Your turn.
Cry baby. Power in Pampers.
Are actually finally, 5 years later, getting under my fucking skin. So nobody wants to come and participate in this shit. I can't blame them. I'm fucking mad at myself that I let you get me like this. But you know what? Okay, that's the only person I can be mad at is myself. I accept my own responsibility. I accept my fucking actions.
Then shut the fuck up. And
there will come a payday, hallelujah, what a payday. There will come a payday someday, someday. There will come a payday, hallelujah, what a payday. There will come a payday someday.
Done with you. I'm so motherfucking done. Can't believe the awful shit you put me through. How the hell did I ever think I knew you well? That you break my ever loving heart in two. I'm so motherfucking done with you.
Emotional damage.
You want some therapy, bro? I will send you to Jesus.
Go fuck yourself.
We don't negotiate with terrorists.
If you are surrounded by fucking idiots, evade and elude them at all costs. The condition of the idiot is contagious. And there is no benefit to the interaction with fucking idiots. They will only bring you down to their level and cause you much mental anguish.
Said at the end of that sentence, I don't think he knows what he said either. Look.
Stop worrying about how many motherfucking TikToks I make a day. I make many of these motherfuckers I want to. Cause this my shit.
I didn't know nothing. I was stupid. I was foolish. I was lying to myself.
What about the children? Save the children. You know what I say? Fuck the children.
I'm poor, I am.
Yeah, you are.
I fucking hate you. I hate your guts. I hate your family. I hate your dog. I hate what you stand for. I wouldn't care if you got run over by a train tonight. I wouldn't care. I would just go on living my life. I don't care. I fucking hate you.
We're gonna win so much, you may even get tired of winning. And you'll say, please, please, it's too much winning. We can't take it anymore. Mr. President, it's too much. And I'll say, no, it isn't. We have to keep winning. We have to win more. We're going to win more. We're going to win so much.
I ain't never had that ever happen to me. I'm trying to get see what that be like right then. Look, be that, look.
I don't like none of you motherfuckers, man. I don't like him. I don't like her. I don't like you. I don't like your kid.
I'm so damn confused.
What the fuck?
Pardon me, young man. Excuse the shit out of my goddamn French, but did you just threaten me?
I hope your fucking life gets ripped in half, you piece of shit. I hope a fucking cop shoots you in the head 55,000 fucking times. And then run your fucking face over and then pull your fucking guts out your ass and fucking eat them, motherfucker. Fuck you, Mitchell.
And somehow, some way, they got to them. I'm not saying that I will never lay a finger on you, but...
I hope your fucking life gets ripped in half, you piece of shit.
You'll cut this part of the information out as well, like you do everything else, always... misleading and leaving out important information, being vague, evasive, and affronting.
Sit there and make accusations against a fucking
felon.
Threaten you on fucking with a fucking BB gun, bitch.
A BB gun. Less than lethal BB gun.
Less than lethal.
Ricky Monday's a weirdo.
It's showtime.
This part of my life is called.
I've been through too much to be trying to remember certain stuff or any questions you asking me. Like, you discombobulated me up here. Like, you want me to lie? You want me to tell the truth? One, I can't tell you the truth. If you sitting here, you want, I don't know what, I don't know how to answer these questions.
I'm not trying to be dramatic here, but it's been a hard fight.
Stop trying to sound smart. You ain't smart. You ain't. You're nothing but a fucking not so smart fucking idiot. That's what you are. Always trying to sound smart and shit when you ain't shit.
You're right, I'm not.
Always trying to sound smart and shit.
You're right, I'm not.
When you ain't shit.
You're right, I'm not.
People going, you can't say that. You can. I did.
Karma comes after everyone eventually. You can't get away with screwing people over your whole life. I don't care who you are. What goes around comes around. Sooner or later, the universe will serve you the revenge that you deserve.
I don't want nobody fucking with me in these streets.
Same children.
I don't want nobody fucking with me in these streets.
Fuck up! Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! Shut up!
What? Okay, fine. I'm cool. I'm fine. What?
Of all of the things in the world that have never happened, that has never happened the most. That is the most didn't happen shit of all time.
Fuck off. It's such a lovely pair of words. Hey, fuck off. Off he will fuck. Fuck off means fuck off for fuck off. Fuck off. You know?
Da 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 da.
Woo! What's up with it, motherfucker? What's up, baby? Did you miss me?
Righty then.
I have nothing.
War, host, annual,
host, annual,
annual meeting of.
With all due respect, and remember, I'm saying with all due respect, that idea ain't worth a velvet painting of a whale and a dolphin getting it on.
Dumb.
Stupid.
Crazy. Dangerous.
And this just in, you can go fuck yourself.
Oompa, loompa, dumpa dee doo. I've got a tragic tale for you. Bumpa, lumpa, dumpa dee dee. If you are wise, you'll listen to me.
You have failed me for the last time. You have failed me for the last time.
When a word salad softsit corn cob uses big words, it really makes you.
I will say that, here they come. You're just going to hold on to your britches, because here they come.
They don't give a fuck about you. They don't give a fuck about you. They don't care about you at all.
Ricky pins on after taking L after L.
I mean, I'm sorry. I'm trying to process a tremendous amount of insane information.
You know, whenever anyone explains anything to me, and they ask if I understand, I always say yes, but I never understand.
Really? You've never understood anything?
Nope. Never. Never have, never will. You know, people think I do because, like, when they're talking, you know, I just go, uh-huh, yeah, mm-hmm, okay. Seems reasonable, yeah. But really, I'm just trying to make them stop talking, you know. And eventually, it always works, yeah. And they have no idea that everything just went in one ear and out the other.
They're mad because they can't figure out how you're still winning after all the dirt and lies they threw at your name.
Dress like shit, I'm high as fuck on drugs all the time. I got two fucking boyfriends.
Motherfucker!
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 I don't think he went to school nowhere. If he went to school, he didn't learn nothing.
Listen to me. I want you to shut up and listen.
Hey, furniture.
Stop talking. Pretty shut up and listen. Sit. Please. Sit down. Are you asking me a question? Now you can sit down. Now. You are
it wasn't
stupid
in the morning.
People. Got it, girl? Who cares? I don't want you to speak.
I typed bitch into my GPS, and guess what? It directed me to your driveway.
Yeah. Wait, give me 1 second. Hold on. Hello? Yeah, they're right here. Okay, I'll tell them. All right. Hey, it's the little bitch police. They want to talk to you.
You are now blocked. You are now one of the elite block members on the block list. Mwah! No access.
I don't know what I'm talking about. And I never have. I never really have.
That person was a psychopath, maybe? I don't know. Let's ask everyone. Yes. Yes, that person was.
Huh?
You doing that shit.
Huh? You doing
that shit.
I love people who say the craziest shit. Like, you really said that. Oh my God. Say it again.
Then.
I feel like grabbing you by your ears right now and screaming in your face, I'm not fucking interested.
He's been saying this for 4 years. Show us. Just show us. Stop playing around.
Oh no. What happened? Oh no, how terrible. That's just awful. How terrible. Oh no.
People going, you can't say that. You can. I did.
One thing about narcissists is that they can't stand being exposed or being held accountable for their behavior. Being called out or being confronted about something that they've done wrong angers them, and they see it as an attack on their fake character. Now, their actual character is really shitty and lacks morals and values, but they've created a distorted reality where they're a good person that does no wrong and everything is always everyone else's fault. A false reality where they're perfect to avoid the hate they actually feel for themselves deep down. And then here you come, speaking the truth, presenting the facts, showing the evidence, and being a reminder of how shit really is in actual reality. So they immediately find a way to avoid the shame behind this exposure by shifting the blame back to you. And with that usually comes some sort of punishment to distort your reality again and make you believe that it's your fault.
Arguing with idiots is like playing chess with a pigeon. No matter how good you are, the bird is going to shit on the board and strut around like it won anyway. Like and subscribe for people too dumb to know they're stupid.
All that work and what did it get me?
Man, you are one pathetic loser. No offense.
This is so cringe. Guilty.
Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you're telling me. Those who died are justified for wearing the badge, they're the chosen whites. You justify those that died for wearing the badge, they're the chosen whites. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you're telling me.
Some people smoke meth.
Some people smoke crack. Some people snort coke off of Ricky's ball sack. I've tried them all. Don't get me wrong. The best high there is comes from a bong. I like smoking pot a lot. I like getting stoned alone. I like vaping weed indeed. I think edibles are incredible. I sure love them gummy bears. Hemp shampoo for my curly hair. Rubbing cannabis lotion on my cock. I like smoking pot.